We're back, everybody. Okay, for the first two activities, you don't need your whiteboard, but you will need your whiteboard when you get to these three. So did you hear me, all those people out there who don't want to write things down on your whiteboard? The first two, you don't have to use your whiteboard, but the next three you do. All right, we're talking again today about real sentences and fantasy sentences. And remember, all of our sentences are about rabbits. The rabbit painted an egg. Do you think that's a real sentence or a fantasy sentence? The rabbit painted an egg. Here's the next one. The rabbit has long ears. Do you think that's a real sentence or a fantasy sentence? Remember, fantasy means make-believe. Shout out your answer, real or fantasy. The rabbit is singing a song. The rabbit is singing a song? For real? Is that a real sentence or fantasy? You better get that one right, people. The rabbit lives in a hole. Is that a real sentence? Or is that make-believe? So it's a fantasy sentence. Real or fantasy? The rabbit lives in a hole. The rabbit chomped a carrot. Is that something a rabbit could really do? So it's a real sentence. Or is that just made up? It's fantasy. The rabbit chomped a carrot. And the last one, the rabbit rode a bike. Is that a real sentence? I'd love to see a rabbit ride a bike. The rabbit rode a bike, or is that fantasy? All right, we're moving down to our riddles. You don't have to write anything down. Just shout out your answer. The riddle is, I come from a tree and I am brown. I rhyme with hog. What am I? I didn't hear you. What'd you say? I come from a tree and I am brown. I rhyme with hog. I am a log. Okay, the next one says, watch out, I may be hot and my name rhymes with not. What am I? Watch out, I may be hot and my name rhymes with not. I know, it's a pan. Wrong. That does not rhyme with not. How about a pat? And the last one, you fill me with water and wash in me. What? I rhyme with sub. Oh, I know what it is. You fill me with water and wash in me. I rhyme with sub. What is it, everybody? Tub. You got it. All right, get your whiteboards. You gotta have your whiteboards for this one. I'll give you a second to grab your whiteboard. Get your marker. These are all long E words. Or, I said that wrong. These are all long vowel words. They have magic E. Read the first word and draw a picture. Look at the next one. This is number 8. Read the word and draw a picture. You know, you all could send me one of these in the mail. I'd love to get mail from you. Okay, read this word and draw a picture. It doesn't have to be perfect. Number 10, read this word and draw a picture. Do you remember what sound one of those makes? Hee-haw, hee-haw. Can you do that? Remember when we were doing that at school? Hee-haw, hee-haw. All right, look at the next one. That's not tub. Read that word and draw a picture to go with it. And here's the last one. I don't know how you're going to draw a picture of that, but I can't wait to see it when your parents take a picture of you and post it on our Facebook page so I can see how you drew that picture. All right, we're moving down. You still need your whiteboard. You don't need a very big space for this part. Write the ending punctuation mark, period, question mark, exclamation mark. This dog is good. What do we need at the end of that sentence? This dog is good. Write it down, just the ending punctuation mark. Move to this one. Can you find my dog? Write down what we need at the end of that sentence. Can you find my dog? No, you can't find my dog. I don't have a dog. Okay, look at this one. That dog is big. What punctuation mark do you need to write down? That dog is big. Here's the next one. The cat is white. The cat is white. That's a telling sentence. Okay. And is he a big dog? What do we need at the end of that sentence? Is he a big dog? What's up with all these sentences with dog in it? All right. Move to the next one. We will have fun. Yes, we will. Even though we aren't going to be in the classroom together, you can still be with your crazy teacher by listening to her. We will have fun. And the last one. What can we play? Well, it was nice out yesterday, and it's supposed to be nice out today. So I bet you can play outside after you get your work done. What can we play? What do we need at the end of that sentence? All right, still need your whiteboards. Need to write the words that go with these pictures, and they all have magic E. The first one is bike. Write the word bike. The next picture is kite. Write the word kite. The next picture is rose. Write the word rose. Don't forget the magic E. The E makes that O say O. The next picture is hose. It has four letters, just like the rest of them. Hose. Go to the next picture. Note. That's a note. Oh, we had that word, but I was thinking of a different kind of note, not a musical note. Spelled the same way though. And the last picture is mice. write mice. But remember, mice doesn't have an S. Mice. Okay, everybody, that's all of our reading activities for today. See you later when we do some math.